those footprints with mud. Walking through my life with no meaning to the phrases, just words, names, faces. When I was four, there was this kid next door, and I still wonder if he meant to be unkind. He made me wait inside and took my stick horse for a ride. Then down the street he broke my horse's neck in two.